I'm Mike Cowan, and I've done some crazy things in my life.
He's right. It was crazy for Cowan to vote against tax credits for families and seniors. Crazy to vote for $300 million in taxes and fees. Fees on daycare, small businesses, family farms, and forget race cars. Cowan even voted to raise the cost of registering your pickup. Mike's crazy taxing ways? Fun for him, costly for us. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.